both on land and moreover at sea, where they were far from admitting defeat. US submarines raised the alarm. The Imperial fleet was steaming through the Philippine Sea with its full contingent of aircraft carriers and battleships. Hundreds of fighters took to the air to intercept Japanese torpedo bombers searching for the American fleet. They flew headlong into each other, triggering what US pilots would later call the Marianas Turkey Shoot.